He has made a big gain again. Marty Costas.